Let's barbecue with the CO crew, Sweetcorn Riblets.
Hi, I'm Mimi.
And I'm Loz, and we're the CO crew, spreading the word about carbon monoxide.
We love getting outside now it's summer, especially for a barbecue. And we've got another great recipe idea for you. It's really quick and easy.
And most importantly, seriously delicious. So, get ready for
Sweetcorn Riblets.
Yum, yum, yum. These are just like eating ribs, but instead of meat, you have some delicious corn to chow down on. This recipe is so simple, even Loz can do it. Isn't that right?
Hey, okay, get on with it.
You're gonna need corn on the cob. 2 cobs will make 8 riblets. And remember, it's got to be corn on the cob, not corn from a tin. If your cob has any leaves, start by peeling them off. Then with a sharp knife, cut off the top and bottom so the corn stands up on the chopping board. It's a good idea to get an adult to help with the cutting.
The cob needs to be cut in half from top to bottom, and each half into 2 or 3 strips. In a bowl, mix a teaspoon of each of these herbs, cumin, paprika, and oregano. Then add a couple of glugs of olive oil and 2 teaspoons of brown sugar.
If you don't like things spicy, you can always leave the spices out and just use the olive oil and sugar.
Coat each riblet with a mix using a brush, and then they're ready for the barbie. The riblets will take between 10 and 20 minutes to cook, and it's a good idea to flip them over halfway through.
When they're ready, you can eat them with your fingers like ribs, and they're great with chipotle mayo.
Remember to always get an adult to help with placing things on the barbecue and taking them off. And that's another great recipe for your barbecue from the CO crew. Now remember to always use your barbecue out in an open space and never inside anywhere.
As well as making sure that your house doesn't smell of smoke, barbecues produce a gas called carbon monoxide. You can't see it, hear it, smell it, taste it, or touch it, but it can make you feel ill or worse.
That's why it's important to follow these rules to stay safe.
Give the barbecue lots of space in the open air. Never take them indoors or inside a tent or even a gazebo.
Make sure gas barbecues are working correctly and are properly assembled.
It's not difficult to stay safe, and it's worth taking the time to make sure nothing spoils the perfect barbecue. Well, almost nothing.
Let's barbecue with the CO crew. Look online for barbecue recipe cards and how you can send the CO crew your favourite recipe. You may even win a prize. Find out more at funkislive.com/CO crew.